So this maneuver is how to spring the boat off a dock when you've got a strong crosswind blowing you on and holding you onto the dock. The way we're set up is we've taken this bow line and we've let it slightly aft to this dock cleat. It's on slip so that the crew member can have control of it while staying on the boat. We've heavily fended the bow section of the boat because what we're going to do is we're going to use forward engine power to drive against this spring. That will have the effect of pulling the bow in, and at the same time the stern will kick out into the wind. If we didn't use the engine to do this maneuver, the only way we could try to get off this dock is if we've got crew members physically trying to push the boat off against the wind. How are you going to do that? You can't do that. We've got a boat astern of us, a boat ahead of us. The only way to get out is to do this maneuver, but it requires good coordination between the helm and the crew member, because at the point where we peeled the boat off the dock at the right angle to now go astern, we have to get the bow line off and clear pretty quick, because of course the wind will start to bring us back in and we don't want to back into the boat that's astern of us. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to peel the bow off, peel the stern off I should say, and then just back out, and that's it. So I'm going to begin the maneuver by putting the wheel hard over, left hand down. That will have the effect of taking the propeller wash onto the rudder, and already that will start to push the boat out up into the wind, which is what we want to do, because we have to get the stern out far enough to clear this guy who's behind us. So I'm going to engage gear, gently applying some engine power. The spring is now taking effect. You're holding on there, Kerry, right? Yep, there we are. So we're going to gently use power, drive the stern out, checking for any oncoming traffic in our way, nothing there. Let's go bow line.